Hi, this is Ray Ramilo of C3 Philippines. I'm here at Sagrada Bugtong Mangrove Forest. While approaching the Sagrada Bugtong Mangrove Forest, you will be amazed of the vast and numerous mangrove trees in the area. The Sagrada Bugtong Mangrove Forest is a declared protected area in the municipality of Boswanga through a municipal ordinance issued in 2003. Based on the Palawan Council for Sustainable Development in-depth study of mangrove conducted in 2006 in the municipality of Boswanga, Palawan, there are 24 true and 28 associated mangrove species identified and recorded during the survey. These species belongs to 19 families and 36 genera of vascular plants. As an important ecosystem, it should be protected and sustainably managed because of its uniqueness and benefits that it provides to the community and to the entire municipality. Its ecosystem is composed of diverse types of wildlife, plants, and other marine life, including the community.
Kuya, anong kahalagahan sa inyo ng mangrove?
Kahalagahan ng bakawan sa amin ay yan ang pangunahing isa sa mga tinitira ng mga isda, alimango, aso po, o mga shell na siya rin minsan ng pagka wala kaming hanap buhay, diyan kami kumukuha ng pang-ulam-ulam namin. Mahalaga sa amin ang bakawan dahil ayun nga ay nakakatulong sa amin na nagbuhay, ay sa aming pamumuhay.